Sir Sam, where are we?
Leatherhead Theatre.
What's happening now?
We're setting up camp. We've done minimal work. I've done minimal work.
That's just the idea of don't hire me for any manual labour. Sitting on the thing you're trying to work on.
It's been a pleasure playing with you, gentlemen.
What's happening, Alfie?
We just got the set in. It's a triple N.
What does that mean?
Means no nails needed.
What are we doing?
What's happening now, Tom? What just happened?
Costumes arrived.
Where are we now, Charlie?
We're at Leatherhead Theatre.
And what is this here?
I'm eating my Subway, which I can't get out of the f***ing bag.
Take a photo, baby, and it'll last longer.
Into the woods.
Couldn't you stay content, safe behind walls?
Now you know what's out there in the world. Oh, hello.
So Charlie, what's happening at the moment?
We on stage. Are building the set for Into the Woods.
And what?
Just in a cheeky time lapse, and we're putting all the trees on so it looks like Into the Woods, because that's the name of the play. And I think people are currently just wheeling them in and then setting them all up.
And that's the set done. Charlie?
Yeah?
What are we doing today then?
I'm playing Star Wars Battlefront.
No, yeah, that's what we're doing.
Doing a tech run. F***ing hell, mate, that's really bright. yeah.
Hang on, dude.
Samuel. Good day! Welcome to the... No, Matt. No, it's my good friend Sam. He's going to take you on a tour around the school theatre.
It's the top floor.
It's at the rehearsal place.
It's got
a
tap,
mirror, for no reason.
Shit, no,
it's got a name.
Most important room, ladies' toilet.
failed. This is one of the many dressing rooms.
Oh my god, there's people in there. No.
Going for a dump. This is the main boys. Got Milky White in here, chilling.
Having a great time.
We're just rehearsing some of the narrator's stuff.
Right, we're going to move into slow motion now. Some of you are kind of normal speed, but quite soft steps. Position number two, please.
I got an extra like where the people come in by the tickets.
Oh, sure. So that's that one,
sorry. Enter. Hello! So what are your names and who do you play in Into the Woods?
I'm Sophie and I play Cinderella.
I'm Joe, and I play Cinderella's Prince.
My name's Alfie, and I play the Mysterious Man.
I'm Sam DeBrew. I play the role of narrator, or King Narrate. King Narrate, I'm the best narrator. Ooh.
My name's Charlie Pendry, and I play the character of the wolf, and in Act 2, the character of the narrator.
My name's Lucy, and I'm backstage resident assistant stage manager.
I'm Emily Cafaro, and I play the role of Granny.
My name's Jade.
What is that?
Alright, we'll start again.
My name's Jade, and I play the character of Baker's wife.
I'm Charlie, and I play the baker.
My name is Jack, and I play the witch.
Tom DeWally, Jack.
Ron Coleman, Jack.
I'm Lydia, and I play Jack's mother.
I'm Matt, and I play Milky White along with David and Tom.
Well, my name's Tom Steinmetz, Milky White puppeteer.
We are two-thirds of the Milky White Puppeteer crew.
I play the narrator, my name's Joe Jeffrey Bertram, and I was King Narrator.
My name's Michael, and I play the steward.
I'm Charlie, I play Prince, Rapunzel's Prince.
I was head of the student tech team, so I was Lucy's boss.
We are two-thirds of the Milky White Puppeteer crew. Well, he didn't really get picked for the count, he was a festival guest, but
thanks.
The other guy dropped out and he begged for the role, so you know, he got it.
Did I? Please don't put that in.
When I got it, I was like...
Please don't put that in.
So, Charlie, what's just happened?
We have been doing the techie and all the lighting, and people have been getting into position of what we're going to do when the show comes around.
Has it been good?
Yeah, it's been good. Long process of everyone on, off, on, off.
Careful what the love they take. Sometimes the spell may last past what you can see and turn against you.
Just so little girl, hark and hush, the birds are singing sweetly.
Well, we've had two recasts at last minute. That's not too good, but you know, hopefully the refills do their job. And right now we're just going through blocking the lighting. So.
B C D E F G.
Just there, checking out these bad boys at the moment. Look, have a look.
T U V W Y N Z.
We are doing our dress run. We've got Tom here, it's Milky White, you're Milky White, I'm the wolf, and we're getting ready to just run it through, see how it goes.
So David, how does the costume feel?
Loose, baggy, nice.
Comfortable?
Oh, extremely comfortable. My crotch is just feeling great.
So, we're just getting the Wi-Fi, aren't we, David, yeah?
Just getting the Wi-Fi.
Oh, well. Back to my wife!
It's last minute rehearsals.
Oh, yeah. Sorry you didn't record that. Mother f***! I'm trying to put the law! See myself.
We ran Act 1 for the first time.
Yeah. Really. And was it good?
It was alright.
And we're going to do it again, aren't we?
Yeah!
No more riddles, no more jests, no more curses you can't undo.
Charlie, what's happened today?
It's been a f-
And it's going straight to
what's happened,
and it's going straight to Dorking.
Our first show, starting at 12, we have to run for Act 2 first because it was an absolute...
We're just doing mic checks as we're going to run through Act 2 and then have everyone in for the first show at 12 o'clock.
So how do you think the first show went?
First one was alright, it was a few hiccups, but second one would be good hopefully.
So how's the show going at the moment?
Recording. The show's going much better than we thought it would.
Very good. I mean, Tom's still wearing a V-neck, but you know.
He's technically wearing a green shirt.
Sponsored by Pringles.